On board the mission to help with a firsthand look at the relief and recovery.
But first, breaking news coming out of West Palm Beach. Emergency crews on the scene of a deadly crash involving a Virgin train and a car.
WPTV News Channel 5's Arthur Mondale is at that scene tonight along Avon Road. Arthur?
And this crash happened near a popular stretch of Dixie Highway where diners tell us the crash actually sounded like thunder, but out of respect for the families, they didn't actually want to say that on camera. This is what the scene looks like at this very hour, a very active crime scene. The accident happened here on Park Place at approximately 8:59 p.m. Police, firefighters, and railroad police remain on scene. Drivers should know this. All crossings and bars between Canoga and Avon Road are closed. Police are not releasing any information on how many fatalities are involved, and we have reached out to Virgin Train for comment, but we have not heard back from them as of yet. Reporting live, Arthur Mondale, WPTV News Channel 5.